My body is a temple. Body and soul. Yes, I do feel the same. if they don't even have any examples? Well, what kind of examples, preacher? Examples of leadership, love, peace, joy, and harmony. Those examples of caring and sharing. See, we must break those generational curses that plague our families and communities. They must know that knowledge is power, and wisdom is gaining understanding. The Bible says, train up a child in the way they should go, and when they become old, they shall not depart from it. I always hear us preaching that famous slogan, each one teach one. But are we really doing our best to be effective in the lives of our children? Only God can save our souls!
We'll be right back. judging each other by the way they look on the outside. It really shocks me when I look around and it's the 90s and there's still so much ignorance and so much racism that exists in the world. I just wish that people could accept each other for what they are on the inside instead of judging each other by the way they look on the outside. It really shocks me when I look around and it's the 90s and there's still so much ignorance and so much racism that exists in the world. I just wish that people could accept each other for what they are on the inside instead of judging each other by the way they look on the outside.